Shut up!
For millions of years, man has eaten food. In 2006, Smosh discovered food could be used for more than just food. For the sixth consecutive year, witness the continued evolution of food as two beautiful men who were possibly dropped on their heads as babies battle it out. Who will win? Who will die? Will Ian ever cut his stupid hair? Find out in Food Battle 2011, coming this Friday, September 23rd! Which side are you on?